Today I'm going to introduce you tree pose, but in a lying down position as a practice to a standing tree pose, because I know a lot of people probably lose their balance when they try to do the tree pose, so I thought this would be a nice a practice to that. So let's all lie down first, comfortably. Loosen up your hip and turn our right foot out. Basically, you turn from your hip. And then glide the bottom of your feet up the inner part of your left leg to whatever position that's comfortable. You could be here, be close to your knee, or high up. And the important part is to have your hip open and your knee drop. And in this position, and then you raise up your hands, it's a tree pose in a lying down position. And next, I will help my left thigh with my right hand come up, make a rotation, and slide down. And I'll do the same thing on my left side. I'll turn my left hip, glide my left foot along the inside of my right leg, up to a position of comfortable. And then I will drop my feet, my knee, and my hip. Raise up my hands, reaching high as a lying down tree. And then I'll come down to help bring my left thighs up to straight and come down to meet my right. Next, I will bring my two feet facing each other and come down into a bond ankle pose. This is like two trees meeting together. And I will raise my arm to the top and stretch my spine to the floor. Again, I will bring my two thighs together with my two hands. A circle and glide down to the floor. Another way to practice the tree pose is to roll onto my left side with my palm facing down, facing up along the line down to my feet. And I'll rest my right palm in front as a support. And I will glide, rotate my hip out and glide the right foot along the inside of my left leg. And I will place it as high as possible. I can use my hand to help it and really put the heel into, you see I'm losing my balance, into my inner thigh. And in this way, if you are balanced, you can also raise your right palm up to meet your left palm, and here you have a side lying tree. When you're ready, you can come down, glide your feet down, and support yourself up. Okay, so keep practicing before you become an upstanding tall tree. Okay, more to come. Stay tuned.